This is Sister Rosalie of the Daughters of St. Paul, a theology student of Father Harry. He has never stopped teaching scripture.
It is fun when one looks at life as an adventure. And it is not fun when one looks at life as a problem.
I still remember the Greek word that used for blessedness, Makarios.
That was one of my primary concerns in writing the book. Not only to write and interpret the meaning of the text at the time of Matthew, but also the interpretation and the application to today's living.
I remember a philosopher saying, life is a mystery to be lived, not a problem to be solved. Just by looking at Christ, God considers man justified rather than condemned.
So, when writing this book, I tried to keep in mind that the scholarly commentaries are too complicated for even seminarians and sisters in formation to understand and lay people. So, it is a midway book to help people who want to know more deeply what the Sermon on the Mount means. There are two things I would like to highlight. The first is that in the first two chapters, after explaining the message of that particular section in general, for instance, the Beatitudes, I go into the type of questions that people have in order to understand their meaning more deeply.
The reason why I took to writing this book is, one, subject-wise, it was part of my doctoral studies. More widely, the Gospel according to Matthew is what I've been teaching right from 1988, beginning with the batch of Bishop Savio, Bishop Bartol Barreto, and Archbishop Elias Gonsalves.